Loris Caporossi on the Ducati has come from the back of the grid to be in third place.
Now leading the way is Loris Caporossi on the Ducati, leading a Grand Prix for the first time in MotoGP on that Italian-made bike.
Rossi's got past Valentino. Rossi leads the race for the first time. And Biaggi is coming up the inside of Caporossi. You know that. What a performance by Ducati. And what a debut for the 990cc Ducati of Loris Caporossi. You know that.